Francine Stock, Wikipedia Audio. Francine Stock is a British radio and TV presenter and novelist, of part French origin. Born in Devon, and with early years in Edinburgh and Australia, Stock later attended St. Catherine's School, Guildford, where she was head girl, and is a graduate of Jesus College, Oxford, with a degree in modern languages. After working in specialist journalism on the oil industry, she joined the BBC in 1983. At first she reported on financial news and worked as a radio producer, later moving into television as presenter of Newsnight and On the Money program on BBC Two. In the mid-1990s she presented BBC Two's The Antiques Show with Tim Winnicott and was one of the original presenters of BBC Radio 4's Front Row in 1998. She later moved to the film program on radio, which she still presents. She is also the regular host of the BAFTA Life in Pictures Strand, and regularly writes about film for Prospect magazine. She also presents The Cultural Front on BBC Radio 4, which examines World War I and the arts. Early life. Since 2005, she has been chair of the Tate Members Council and became the first female honorary fellow of Jesus College in 2007. As a novelist, Stock has published two works of fiction, A Foreign Country and Man-Made Fiber. She is married to Robert Lance Hughes. The couple have two grown-up daughters. Career in journalism. Other roles. Bibliography.